Electroencephalography, or EEG, is a non-invasive method that records the brain's electrical activity through sensors placed on the scalp. It has long been essential for diagnosing conditions like epilepsy, sleep disorders, and brain injuries, as well as enabling brain-computer interfaces. However, traditional EEG systems rely on conductive gels and cumbersome cables, making them labor-intensive, uncomfortable, and prone to signal degradation. E-tattoos, or epidermal electronics, present an alternative. These ultra-thin flexible devices can perform non-invasive biometric sensing on the skin, but traditional methods struggle with hairy or curved surfaces. We address this by introducing automated personalized EEG e-tattoos printed directly onto the scalp, even through hair, using a 5-axis robotic printer. This eliminates the need for manual sensor installation, long wires, and costly manufacturing. Our approach starts with a 3D scan of the subject's anatomy, which generates a customized sensor layout. We then use biocompatible conductive inks based on PDOT-PSS, which form ultra-thin, stretchable, and conductive films that conform to the skin's microtopology without causing discomfort. We developed two types of inks, one for electrodes with low skin contact impedance to capture faint EEG signals, and another for interconnects with high conductivity to avoid noise interference. These e-tattoos allow for full head, high fidelity, and long-term EEG recording, eliminating the need for bulky gel, wires, or caps. This technology marks a new era in neurotechnology, emphasizing personalization, comfort, and efficiency while significantly reducing labor in healthcare.